There comes a time when every family is faced with the difficult choice about aftercare for a beloved companion. In the past, your choices were limited to either burial or cremation. Now there's a better option, alkaline hydrolysis. Referred to in practice by several names such as aquamation, is the gentle, more responsible alternative that allows you to honor the loss of your companion without harming the environment. Hydrolysis is a simple process that is similar to Mother Nature's own. First, any inorganic items are placed aside and the deceased is sometimes placed into a biodegradable bag before being laid into a stainless steel cradle. The cradle is lowered into the hydrolysis bath, where the solution gently circulates, reducing the deceased to bone. Much slower than high-temperature flame-based cremation. This happens without harmful greenhouse gas emissions. In fact, hydrolysis produces no significant gaseous emissions, making this the ideal choice, even when compared to burial, which produces methane. Following hydrolysis, the family has the option to receive back an urn containing the same bone remains they would from flame-based cremation. However, because hydrolysis doesn't burn off some of the bone, they actually receive back more of only their beloved pet's remains, on average a 20% increase. Simply, this is the most environmentally responsible choice for aftercare and gives you back more of your pet's remains than any other aftercare option. Cherish the memory of your loved one while you protect the environment we all share. Hydrolysis provides you with the best aftercare option, and it's available here and now.